Jordan Lee-Tung has made a movie with a title so titillating that its contents must be pretty underwhelming.